Let's talk about creating a speaking funnel for your business. So before you create a speaking funnel, if speaking is the way you want to go, you want to talk about them, you want to think about the numbers and how to structure your funnel to make this work for you. So before we dive in, my name is Eva Palikova. I am an executive coach for entrepreneurs, and I work with service-based female entrepreneurs who feel like they have been throwing spaghetti on the wall to see what sticks, and they want to build a systems-based business and attract clients consistently and never have to worry about revenue, okay? So that's what I do. Now let's talk about how the funnel works, speaking funnel. And I want to teach you this and talk to you about this because I used to do a lot of speaking. I don't anymore because I am 7.5 months pregnant. And so I had to do away with all the traveling and setting up and all that, and instead transition into online game because I want to be able to be home with my daughter. So I did schedule about 70 speaking engagements. I did about half of them by the time I got pregnant. And that's just in 1 year. And I love, 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 love speaking. So for those of you who have time, you love traveling, you love showing up, you love being with an audience, this is an amazing, amazing thing to do, okay? So, speaking funnel. What you wanna think about is how you're going to structure this. Let me wipe this out and draw this out on a board for you so you can kind of have a visual. So first of all, you need to start with your signature program. You need to be clear about what you're charging, right? Your signature program or package. If it is, for example, $3,000 package, then to reach $10,000 a month revenue goal, you're going to have to get at least 3 new customers, right? 3.2 new customers every single month. Right, so let's think about this. That's 3 new clients a month, right? What that means is that you have to be talking to a certain number of people to get there because not everybody's gonna be ready to work with you. So when you do those discovery sessions, you should have about 20% close rate. That's the industry average, right? If you have less than that, that means you don't have the right discovery call script, or maybe your price is a little bit too high, or maybe you're just new and practicing and that's okay, right? So let's just say you need to have about 12 discovery sessions every single month. That means you need to be doing, what is it, at least 3 a week, but I usually tell people 4 to 5 a week is a safe number to go for. So to get those 12 people on your calendar, you need to be showing up consistently. If speaking is your only funnel, and for most of you guys, it's not going to be, you're also going to have a Facebook group, you're also going to have your email list and whatever other stuff, right? But let's say you just did speaking. Then what you're gonna find, you know, if you're looking to close 20% of the room, what does this work out? You need to be in front of 60 ideal clients, 60 ideal clients every single month. And you will see when you do local speaking gigs, oftentimes there's only gonna be like 10, 15 people in the room or less, right? If you're doing meetup and things like that. So you want to think about this. Is speaking enough for me? Can I schedule enough speaking engagements to get in front of 60 people at least every single month, right? Maybe you do, maybe you don't, right? Maybe you do have the connections. Maybe it might require some traveling, but that's the number, right? So what that means, if you have access to bigger groups of 30 people, then you might just need to do 2 speaking engagements a month. If the groups in your area are smaller, the meetup groups or associations or wherever you're speaking, then you might need to do 4 speaking engagements a month. So now that gives you an idea of what you shoot for, because a lot of people say, oh, I'm going to do speaking for my business. Well, that's great, but if you're only doing speaking once every 2-3 months, that is not going to exactly skyrocket your business, right? Even though you're going to nurture some of your people after. So this is what I want to talk to you about for a really quick minute, is that everybody who does not sign up for a discovery session with you should always go on your email list and, you know, some other platform, whether we play Facebook group or whatever, so that you can consume some more of your content before they're ready. You have a chance to nurture them, okay? So you need to have that system in place. So that's about it for this video. If you want me to help you with your strategy, how this is going to happen, if you only want to do 1 speaking engagement a month or 2 months or whatever, or just like for a year or whatever, then you need to design how this is going to work with your other platforms and what you need to use and how you need to get in front of people. So I want you to schedule a session with me. Let's talk it out. 20 to 30 minutes of your time, no obligation. And what I want to do with you is to strategize, get you clear about what you're trying to achieve, how to get there, what's the steps, what's the platforms, what does your offer look like? Let's map it out. There's going to be a link underneath this video. Make sure you schedule with me the next 2 or 3 days, because when those sessions are gone, they're gone. So make sure you grab your spot. Okay, so I love you guys and thank you for watching this, and I can't wait to talk to you about this.